It's always another attachment that makes you detached. One of the main reasons why perfect living masters are here giving us an experience of pure love, because that makes us attached to them and we get detached from everything else. One of the main functions by which they appear here for us. We don't realize that. We are all constantly thinking, what are they teaching us? They're not teaching us anything. They are detaching us from worldly attachments to pure love, to attachment to a love, which we don't recognize in the beginning. As we go along, we see the power of that love, that attachment, new attachment within ourselves. One can question, what is the difference between being attached to a person here and being attached to another person we call a master? They're both here, both physical. What's the difference between the two? The difference is that unlike other teachers who teach you what is outside, perfect living masters say, don't come to us, go within yourself. But we tell them, but we love you, we want to be with you. They say, go inside. You see what you find there. When we follow their instructions and go inside, same masters are inside. First time we realize the master, real master, is not the physical form we saw outside, but the master inside us. It's amazing, but we can't see inside. We are not connected with inside. Therefore, they appear outside and they direct us to go within ourselves and find the real masters who really guide us within ourselves. Those masters, with that awareness of totality, when they come here, they become our friends, so we can experience some true love with them. Then when they tell us to go within, we see them also inside. And then we open our eyes outside, inside. Throughout our spiritual journey, at all the levels I mentioned in the morning, a master we have seen outside is with you inside. Then we realize a master is not what we thought it is. Because the awareness of the human being outside was at all levels while he was a human being. Therefore, he is with us at all levels in our own journey inside. It's a very beautiful arrangement made up. The master inside is just appearing outside. Master inside is appearing in the astral plane. Master inside appearing at causal plane. Master inside appearing at the spiritual plane. And we begin to feel we are never alone. I can guarantee if you do meditation and manifest the master inside, you will never be alone. Loneliness will become a thing of the past. When I meet people and they talk of loneliness, I tell them, have a friend who's inside you. Anytime you will feel inside. Once you start feeling that friend inside, afterward you'll also be able to see the friend outside. It's a very beautiful experience. That's part of the deal we get from a perfect living master. The master is with us at all times. And it's a friendship like no other friendship. Other friendships are somewhat conditional. I am doing this for you. What have you done for me lately? Things like that. But a perfect living master love is completely unconditional. You'd be surprised how non-judgmental these perfect living masters are. They never judge. They never see how good or bad we are. They only see one thing. What are we seeking? What is our seeking inside? If we are seeking the truth, they are our friends. They are with us all the time. It's the seeker that brings them to our life, that they appear in our life. So that is why it's very important to know that the masters are not outside. They appear outside for our sake. And they remain with us at every level. What happens at the end of the journey? We find our true self was the master, not somebody else. The only one true self, totality, consciousness, was the master. Same became us, same became the master at this level. Imagine the beauty of this experience. Imagine the realization. That is the best thing that can happen. And it is possible for a human being to reach that state. It's so wonderful.